get this over with.
Philip said you were coming. Gonna check up on his friend Rogers, are you?
That's the idea.
Crazy bastard kept my truck, said he might need it. Ain't gonna argue with the barrel of a gun. Only thing he'll lead up there is a wooden box. You ever walk back from the manor? It's some trek.
Ooh, spooky.
Yeah, rather him than me. Told him he'd be cut off, but he insisted. Cut off? Well, I wasn't going back to get him. Told Phillips as much. But it's taller up here. That just made them more excited, like kids in a candy store. There's so many of those damn things up there. We rigged the forest with fire traps. We got caught with our pants down once, not letting it happen again. You'd best stock up. The land's sour up there.
Something smells bad, and for once, it is not. Mine now.
Disagree.
Ugh, mud. Life would be easier if everything was paved. Mine now.
Reloading.
mind. This should be fun.
Here, ammo.
Ammo here.
Don't see anyone else's name on it. This way! Ammo here. Is that a radio station?
Party and strap in because we're about to dig deep with the G-Man.
We're on these empty streets because the men are back and meaner than ever. Better look after yourself if you go for a stroll tonight.
Shuffle your stool on up to your radio, loyalist.
Before the collapse, I heard some well-connected people in Boston were saying this was a genetically engineered nanobite. All those billionaires sending their private rockets into space. Look into the eyes of those CEOs, like silver glass. They ain't from where I live, I can tell you that.
Gotta be kidding.
We need to get you some time on the range.
Chow time's over!
Ammo! This is going to be messy!
Well, not stopping you.
Mind.
quit moving around.
Yeah,
I'm
good.
I don't have to do this, you know. Bandages!